from the Conference Club. He finished fourth here last year, third in the match when he represented Loughborough. Simon Coppard, the men's 800 metres. So David Race in lane 6, drafted into that 4x400 team at the European Championships.
Hi Jack!
Change your position!
Go on Jack!
Hi Jack, hi Simon!
Oh, cool, can't do that.
There's a front field bunch that you might expect with the quality of this field.
There's no pacemaker.
Henry James in good form at Birmingham University of Michigan. He ran a world 120 qualifying time of 1:44.
It's going to be very quick, is it?
44.
It's slow, isn't it?
At the bell, 57.89. On the outside there, Henry Jonas.
I just hold it.
David Race.
That's perfect,
go on, Jack!
Jack.
Let's
go, Jack! Jack.
Don't live,
hold
go
the line, Jack!
Go on, Jack!
That's perfect!
So Jack Higgins, David Race up there. Three are clear, aren't they? They are going to find out the finish.
Hold him.
Here comes Henry Jonas, I think. Round the outside. Has he timed his race to perfection? He's going over up half to the line. But the GB, under 20, has such a good race on Wednesday. Takes it. From David Race, from Jack Higgins, 151.25.